The police commissioner has revealed 76 people charged with criminal offences slipped through the police checking system after a computer was programmed in error. It meant new charges were not being checked against people who'd been cleared to work with children, as well as teachers and taxi drivers.
As police commissioner, it was Bob Atkinson's job to admit the mistake.
If we make a mistake, we'll tell you about it and we'll fix it, and that's what's happened here.
He fronted cameras to explain how human error had led to 76 people who were meant to be being monitored slipped through the system.
57 persons who were blue card holders, two teachers, two yellow card holders for people who work in disability services, nine people from the security industry and six from the public transport industry.
The only saving grace, none of the people trusted to work with children were found to be abusing them.
There were no child-related sexual offences involved at all.
But one man who had applied for a blue card was accused of indecently assaulting a person in a public place. He's in custody. It's happened because a contractor failed to enter a small piece of computer code, which meant nearly 700,000 people who hold blue cards and alike were not monitored for 10 hours a day for 13 weeks.
There was a 10-hour period where those records were not transferred across, so it became a window that it was a window of invisibility that we couldn't see anything there.
The police have given the Children's Commissioner and other agencies 24 hours to make an initial assessment and decide what, if any, action should be taken against these people, including whether any of them should lose their blue card.
The Commissioner insists the mistake has been fixed and people can have faith in the system. Lisa Rolls, 10 News.